Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the answer. So we know that sine 2x is about 2 sine x cosine x. Number 1 is about sine x squared plus cosine x squared. So we put this one go in here. This one we change in here. So we got about sine x minus cosine x everything to the power of 2. So this one we can put about the absolute value of sine x minus cosine x. We know that this one can be about positive or maybe negative. So in this situation, we can use about sine of the function. Sine x minus cosine x. So I will put about the integral. Sine x minus cosine x dx. This one, they can be about positive and negative. And now we got the final answer. The integral of sine x, you got about negative cosine x. The integral of cosine x, you got about sine x. And we put about c is about constant. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.